Hello there guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Rohan and in today's video we'll see what is the fastest way to do enemies ahead. And I got supplies in PUBG Mobile with Tencent gaming buddy. In version 0.12.0 of PUBG Mobile, they have included this draggable quick chat button like this.
Enemies ahead. I got supplies.
It is really convenient for mobile users to do this action quickly, but for emulator users it is not that convenient because we have to press control, then go to that message button and then drag it up.
Enemies ahead.
So the fastest way to do it is, well, first of all you have to go in settings, then controls, then customize, and then choose layout to apply layout to. Then what you have to do is exit your full screen mode. Then go to key mapping and just see where is your F3 button placed. In my case it is just here. Then save. And then what you have to do is just drag your quick chat button just below F3. So for my first layout it was here, and in my second layout it is right below the F3 button, right here. Then what you have to do is just press save, exit, and then we'll check out if this thing works or not. So I'm pressing F2 here,
enemies ahead.
And I can directly do enemies ahead. And for iPhone supplies, what you have to do is just press F3 by aiming on your supply.
I got supplies.
Like this. Guys, hope you have got some nice information in this video. Thank you for watching. Do like, share and subscribe and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you. Bye bye.